Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha would say, no doubt, a bowl or a basin containing water was placed in front of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Umar, the reporter, is uncertain about it. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would dip his both hands into the water, then rubbing them on his face, say, there is no worthy of worship saves Allah jalla jalaluhu. Undoubtedly, death entails pangs. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then lifted his hand and said to the highest companion until he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was caused to die and thus his hand dropped. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6510.